Organizations across the globe are increasing their use of AI to improve efficiencies, reduce costs, help make faster decisions, and accelerate other business and societal journeys. Microsoft Cloud for Sustainability has new AI capabilities that enable natural language interaction and AI-driven insights. Let's see how this works. Evan, a sustainability practitioner, is responsible for making sense of large amounts of sustainability data and preparing compliance reports. As his organization grows and regulations change, his job becomes increasingly complex and time-consuming. Enter Copilot in Microsoft Sustainability Manager. Copilot takes natural language queries to quickly understand and respond to sustainability data. Using Copilot, Evan can now quickly get answers to questions that previously took multiple steps to retrieve. For example, what facilities have a water risk index of high? And which transport modes am I using? With the answers he needs, Evan is able to work through reporting tasks with Copilot's assistance. First, he needs a report for his Scope 3 emissions. Then an update on his Corporate Sustainability Reporting Directive, or CSRD environmental metrics, for his quarterly progress review. Copilot generates the reports, greatly reducing his preparation time. Copilot can also provide expertise on unexplored areas as the company progresses in their sustainability journey. Evan needs to further understand his Scope 3 impact, and Copilot can help. With an option to create calculation models with generative AI, Evan uses natural language to describe the calculation. Within seconds, the calculation model is created. Soon after, the emissions are calculated, and Evan has a more complete picture of reduction opportunities for Scope 3. With a handle on his data, Evan now seeks to expedite traction on Contoso's sustainability goals. Using the new feature of intelligent insights, he can better understand trends and outliers in his data. Within Microsoft Sustainability Manager, Intelligent Insights scans data to find interesting historical trends, seasonality insights, and data anomalies. Users can explore these insights and save them for later. They can even indicate to Copilot which insights are most useful. Evan selects insights to come back to and analyzes for further action. Diving deeper into his supply chain emissions, Evan needs to analyze supplier sustainability reports. Using document analysis, Evan can ask questions of unstructured data sources to quickly find answers. Evan wants a more well-rounded view of suppliers. He types in, "Show me carbon reduction goal targets for sustainability reports provided." And then, "I would like the circularity commitments for products at end of life." With this information, Evan can work with internal and external partners on sustainability goals. This deepens partnerships and improves the sustainability of the end-to-end supply chain. AI is bringing value to sustainability practitioners and providing insights that can strengthen sustainability practices across the entire ecosystem. These exciting AI capabilities technologies in Microsoft Cloud for Sustainability improve the way individuals work, opening doors for faster impact. Learn more about Microsoft Cloud for Sustainability at aka.ms/cloudforsustainability.